Hello, beans. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. We get to test out the fudge. I just ate some of my moisture. Cuckoo. Oh my gosh. Look at that.
Perfectly. Oh my gosh. Oops, I'm so excited. I get 37 grams.
Yes. It was exciting. So excited. Oh, test it out. And remember, this is part 3 of fudge. Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, this is awesome.
And then we get to this is called cooking day. We're going to Poodles Kitchen at 8:20 p.m. Oh goodness, goodness, goodness. Oh my gosh, looks like a cake. It looks like a cake. Oh, there's a calendar up there. Oh goodness. Step by step. Whoa. You guys watering up there. Oh, girls, let me know. You guys cooking.
Like heaven.
Oh,
if heaven has a smell,
I want to taste it.
Well, I guess I don't have to cut them all right.
Yes. Oh, get a little taste test. We got to hold the ball. Oh, I want to show you me eat. But I do not eat fans.
Okay,
in fact, I do not.
That's it right there. You want 2 squares?
Yeah, I want to test it out. Oh, excited.
Lord, y'all, look, I put 2 big squares
in there. Oh, my goodness.
Let's see if this one weighs more.
Oh,
yep, that's exactly 37.
Now,
perfect square.
Feel me.
Okay. Oh, this film poodle taking a bite, y'all.
Look at that. Oh, my goodness. But it's so good.
Oh, my God.
Babe, you know, it's good.
It's perfect.
I'm hyper now.
Oh, my God. You don't need no more than a square. That is fabulous. Oh, if that, will y'all go to the store, be sure to look and see if they've got any more of those, because they should be on sale, and it turns out perfect. Awesome job, Poodle. We love y'all. This is our part 3, and it's not long because it was just a taste test part because our phone was acting weird. And so that's the reason we had to do it like this.
At 8:30 p.m. Central Thursday.
Bye.